Hello friends, welcome to my channel Super KBNs. Today we will learn about the Zoom app, which is a cloud-based video and screen sharing app. So for this, first of all, we have to visit the Play Stores, and in the search box we will type ZOOM Zoom Cloud Meetings. After getting to the screen, we'll have to install the app, which is near about 28 MB. It may take a few times based on your internet speed, hardly 2 to 3 minutes. Download. We can open this app from here also, and even you can go to the app based platform. From that also we can open this app. So let me open this app from here. Here you can see open option. So let me open it. As we are using it for the first time, we should read the instructions that what we can do with this app. First of all, we can start a meeting. We can share our content. We can message our team. It may be text, voice message, files or any images. And it is overall about work anywhere with anyone or any device. So as we are using it for the first time, first of all we will go for sign in option. You can see here sign in. After getting it, there will be many options for sign in. You can use any email ID. You can use SSO, Google account or your Facebook account. So I will suggest you to please go through your Google account, as all the devices, Android devices, are included a Google account. So let me click on this Google account. After clicking on Google account, there will be few options. So you have to choose an account. Generally in your mobile there will be a single email ID. So suppose I am starting this app from particular email ID. This is my email ID. It is SuperKBNs. So let me start with this email ID. You can use any email ID to sign in to this Zoom account. So for verifications, there will be a option to clear your date of birth. So you can state your date of birth here. Suppose I am stating one date of birth here. So after this, there will be options create account. So now we have to create account for the Zoom app. It will take a few times based on your internet connectivity and the server of cloud. Now this app is ready to be launched. So before going to use it, we should know that what we can do with this app and how we can conduct a meeting, conduct a class for our students. So let's start. First of all, what we will do is, there are many options: new meeting, join, schedule and share screen. As we are going to conduct the classes for the students, so at first we have to schedule a meeting. So here is the icon schedule. First we will click on schedule. After clicking on schedule, you will get a screen. There is a caption. Suppose I am going to conduct the class for class 4th A and class 4th B English. So what I will write here: English class for 4th A and P. And the next option is about date, when you are going to conduct this class. Suppose I am going to conduct this class for tomorrow, that is 9 April. And the next option, it is from which time to which time you are going to conduct the class. By default, it is from 3 o'clock to 3:30 o'clock. We will go for editing it. Suppose I am going to conduct my class at 9. As it is a basic plan, you can conduct a class only for 40 minutes maximum. So from 9 to 9:30 or 9:40. Okay, so it is all about the time settings, that is 9th April, and time is from 9 a.m. to 9:40 a.m. Then the next option is about time zones. It is already by default set to IST. Repeat, I'm not going to repeat this class. After this, there is an option, it is about password, meeting password. So it must be on. Password is by default, it is 015373, and meeting option, host video on and participant video on. Let it be remain on. After that, there is a very important option. It is about audio options. Audio options, it is telephone and device options. So you can click on device option, telephone option, and telephone and device audio. So it is always better and suggested that you should click on both telephone and device audio. So final option, it is add to calendar. After adding it to calendar, you can click on done on the top. So let me click on it. After this, the meeting will be scheduled. So there will be an option to share it through email ID. So you can see here that it is a Zoom meeting invitation, English class for 4th A and B. So Super Capience is inviting you to schedule Zoom meetings, English class for 4th A and B, time April 9, 2020, 9 a.m. Of course, it will be up to 9:40 a.m. So you can select this option, this text from here, and you can copy it and you can share it in your class group through the app WhatsApp. Suppose I am going to class conduct for 4th A. So here I can share this 4A, I can share it and I can send it to the class 4th A by clicking on sending option. So this message will be delivered to the class 4th A and the students will join through this link. What you can see here, you can watch the link. The parents can join through this link and with the given meeting ID and password. So this is all about scheduling a Zoom video class. Thank you. And in the next video, we will share how the students will use this app and how they will interact with their respective teachers. Thank you and have a nice day.